stores for God's sake and slashed cop car's tires. What do you have to say about this?
That the local mechanic must be making a lot of money. I made you the favourite customer. Coming in every week with a busted tire.
How old are you?
18.
18 fucking years! And you're most likely off to jail at 18.
That's right.
Oh, so you think that's fine, do you?
Yep.
Going to jail, wasting your life? You're not going to get anywhere in life the way you're going.
The way I see it is that, yeah, 2 months, 3 months, or maybe a year. Nevertheless, my mates will bust me out of jail whether yous like it or not.
You know you're being recorded, right?
Yep.
You're a fucking stupid kid. Really? There's no way you're going to escape from jail.
We'll see about that.
This interrogation is now closed. And by the way, what's with the beard? Do you think it makes you look tough? Because it doesn't. It's all patchy.
You know, why I see you're jealous, mate, because in about, you know, 2 years' time, I will have a fucking mad beard.
See you in court, Riley.